I don't think this is going to work.
I don't know how this happened. How did this happen?
I don't know.
It was an epic battle of critical hits upon one another. That I blinked and I missed everything. Poor Artemis is dead.
And the Bidoof apparently only has a growl now.
I've never seen a Pokemon run out of tackle.
Fuck it. We're going to do this.
We have to do it. We need to show this Bidoof, this female Bidoof, which bitch is really in charge here.
You can't attack!
You can't attack!
It doesn't even. She's gonna get a lot of experience points for this.
Oh yeah. Well, how many times do you think she'll level up from this?
One at most, but it's because it's split between three Pokemon.
Oh right.
But it's still her first time ever in this type of thing.
Yay!
She's level 4. I think that's the only time she's ever gonna level up. Fuck you, Diana. You're not Wonder Woman. You're just an impersonator.
That took way too long to do.
It really did.
Oh, wow.
Fucking Shinx's Intimidate did. Oh, that's right.
How are they trainer? You don't have a single gym badge? You better do something about that. I'll take you to the Pokemon gym.
Why, thank you. You know, inexplicable guide who decides to just show us where everything is. And Shinx is like,
huh? There's someone there.
Go heal. Run away!
He decided to run away from the person.
Run away! Run away!
There. Very strange.
Those two are having a very intense staring contest. Either that or they're about to make out.
Maybe.
And there's another kid in the exact same spot. Well, maybe not the exact same spot, but there's another kid by themselves. Oh.
What?
Something bad from downstairs. Oh, hello. Right this way, please. Hello, I'm glad to meet you. My name is Tila, and I'm your guide to the Pokemon Wi-Fi Club. First, I need to give you this. Your pal pad. Once registered, you may link with those friends over Nintendo, trade Pokemon battle, and so on. It's totally useless to you because this is a goddamn ROM. That joke only works so many times.
I'll use that joke as many times as it takes.
Now let's kill this fucker.
Huh? Oh, it's you, Lolita. You finally got here.
That's Lucas.
Oh, right.
Hang on. Okay, fine. Let me try something. I might have an idea. You finally got here. You're slow, like always. But anyway, the gym leader's tough. Like, seriously. Serious. If the gym leader's this tough, I wonder how he compares to my dad. Oh, he actually talks about his dad. I can't read lips. Noah.
Shut up.
Just spec.
Try being a little more energetic in your words.
If you want to take on the gym leader, you better go off to the mine.
Not working.
I can't read fast enough. It's just a bunch of black sprites. No variation in size.
What are we talking about? On those?
On the mines.
Like, conveyor belts?
Yeah.
I think that's Kohler some shit.
I know. It's like the exact same sprite for every single one. It's not like even randomized.
Doesn't this place have a shit ton of Zubats?
It's a cave in a Pokemon game. What do you expect?
Wrong way.
Dead end. And what's here? Yep, let's just do that. We already got a fighting type. We don't need you. Although, no. That's what I was like. The extra poison typing really doesn't matter.
Yeah, no.
Good. We're not confused. I hate getting confused. My, don't do that. That's an annoying sound. Stop it! That's an annoying sound in real life. I hate to imagine what it sounds like on a mic.
You like what you see, kiddo?
Oh, hey. Jesus, we're gonna kill this thing.
Bubble.
What else? What other option? You know what? Water sport probably would have been better.
Oh.
What?
Just.
Don't be surprised. It's a rock type and we're twice its level.
Oh, yeah, we are twice its level.
And okay. We're water. That's why I'm like, we should stop doing the wild encounters. We're getting too high up. Switch to. Tim's always been so lonely. He always feels left out when he doesn't get the right levels.
I've always been horrible at using multiple Pokemon.
I know, that's why I'm here to try and focus you and try and get you to do that. Because ever since Black and White, I definitely tried to be the more productive Pokemon player. Of actually, like, training them all equally. Instead of just overpowering my starter.
But overpowering your starter is so much fun!
Not anymore, it's repetitive nowadays. Now that I look at it. Like, I would slap my younger self in the face for just using my Sceptile or Blaziken in my Emerald playthroughs all the time. And Swamp Fright whenever I choose to go with him instead.
Moses supposes erroneously. What's but that? Moses, he knows the cystosis aren't Moses, as Moses supposes cystosis to be.
I feel like flicking your nose.
Try saying that 10 times real fast.
You do it, I don't even know what I'm saying.
Wait, where is he?
That's what I say, is there two mines? Oh, Onyx. Seedlings is cool, but Onyx, it's not, I've never found Onyx to be that interesting looking.
As a kid, I kind of found Onyx to be a little intimidating.
I
did. Just because, you know, I chose Chimchar and, well, the fire against earth is...
Ground. I mean, rock is rock.
Yeah.
I always watch the anime, and they always show Onyx as being like this really cuddly, gigantic rock snake. So it's really hard to find that thing intimidating in future games where you're like, nah. I always imagine seeing his face just all happy and smiling like a goof. Oh, did I tell you I got my brush today? That brush I ordered?
Which brush?
It was a really fancy brush.
Oh, yeah!
It was supposed to actually come in, like, 3 days, I think, from now? Yeah, it was supposed to come, like, 3 days from now. I got it this morning.
Neat.
Have yet to find the chance to test it out, because I don't want to test it out for no reason.
Let me see.
Or forget it. Oh, for peck? Get rid of pound.
Get rid of pound? Alright.
Yeah, pound's useless.
Oh, wait. We could get rid of growl because, well.
I don't know. I've always found growl more useful than pound. Because it's. Because sometimes you can weaken the Pokemon itself.
Eh. I've never actually used status moves that much.
Yeah, I know. That's why you always lose against us in the Pokemon battles.
Yeah, but I mean, like, in the actual game, it doesn't matter.
No, but they do come in handy. Sometimes.
Talk to this guy.
Was there a place where you could go up above? Like, further, like, up the town?
I thought I found him in the,
Did we talk to everybody, or did we just skip over a bunch of people?
I think there's one guy that I didn't talk to.
Let's go talk to him. See how he's doing. I just imagine, like, this gigantic, like, this rock, this buff rock, getting taken out by bubbles. Literal bubbles. That would be such a sad existence, knowing that bubbles could kill you. Or knock you out, at least.
Oh no. Bubbles!
My worst enemy! Oh yeah, that's that dude.
Bubbles!
I liked the brush. I got it though, and it was kind of funny because it came in a big box. Like, it was actually decently sized. It was like maybe 3 feet, and like 3 feet long, 2 feet high, 2 feet wide, for a tiny little brush. and I get, and like, it had a bunch of like wrapping in it, like this air wrapping, not bubble wrap, but it was just like a bunch of like bags of concealed air.
Uh-huh.
And it wasn't even in a position where it would be useful for it to be like, it was, they were positioned like they were surrounding something, but the brush was above them, still touching one side of the box it came in.
Was there anything else in the box?
Besides a pamphlet saying, oh, buy this stuff and you can get like a get cheaper. So that was nice. It was a bit of water damage, which I found to be kind of interesting. Stuff came in during the morning, sometime during the night when I was sleeping. I am it though, it does look nice. It's like, it's twice as big as one of my other brushes, but supposedly the same size as it. But it has a nice feel, like the letters are in like a, like laminated in like a gold. And they're engraved into the brush, not just like painted onto it.
Nice.
It is nice. It feels nice. I can't wait to actually find the opportunity to like do a piece and then ink over it with that brush for the first time. Which it should feel silky smooth when I first use it.
Silky smooth.
Yes, it should just glide on the paper, from what I've understood. But still have a nice little tug on it for when I want control and precision. I just love getting new art stuff. It's always so fun and giddy.
Oh yeah. Wait. I just saw a thing.
A ball.
Oh. Never mind.
Probably gonna need to come back later or something.
Why are there just random those fences actually are put in a somewhat
logical place?
Yes.
We must heal up our slightly damaged Garurumon.
Well, he has lost quite a few move usages.
Some PP.
Yes.
He lost some PP in the cave. Not much better places to lose PP when you think about it. It's interesting we ran into more Geodudes than Zubats in there. I was expecting like shit ton of Zubats every 3 steps.
So, you want to do this next time?
Yeah, let's stick on the gym next time. Let's try and get that all in one fell swoop. Bye!
Bye!